I have something very important to say. It has been brought to my attention that some of you boys have been singing God Save Our Old Tomcat to the tune of our national anthem. Now then, I will say this once and only once. This sort of thing will not do. It will not do at all. And if I see or hear of any nasty little gutter snipe who does it again, I will cane every boy in the school. Every single one of you. Is that clear? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
To make fun of the national anthem in this way, and to compare His Majesty King George V to an old tomcat, and in his jubilee year, well, you ought to be ashamed. Thoroughly ashamed. You live in the greatest country in the world, bar none. You live in the greatest empire the world has yet seen, bar none. Now, Miss Everson will read from Psalm 35. Listen carefully. Listen very carefully, or...
Psalm 35, a psalm of David.
You've got me crying again. You've got me sighing again. What is this love all about? I'm in, I'm out. Your kisses right from the start came from your lips, not your heart. You make me happy and then somebody new looks good to you. You've got me crying.
Shall speak of thy righteousness and of thy praise all the day long.
Thank you, Miss Everson. Boys and girls, you'll now disperse in a quiet and orderly fashion to your own classrooms. Standard 4, stay where you are at your desks. And